Assalamu alaikum, everybody. So, fun fact from the Imam in Corona. I'm actually a bit of a connoisseur of sneakers. So I like to collect basketball sneakers, predominantly Jordans, and Nikes, to be a little bit more specific. I love collecting shoes. I went to the sneaker convention in Anaheim. That was a couple of months ago. It's something that I take a lot of joy in. I remember when I was graduating from Medina, I wanted to start a hobby and start collecting something. So at my first desire was to collect watches. And then I realized how expensive watches were. And so I started, well, let me collect something else. And I found my way to collecting sneakers. And I don't have that many sneakers. I won't tell you how many I have. But I have some very unique sneakers with animal print and pony hair and all kinds of different shoes that I collect. And you won't see me wear them too often, but when I do, you'll definitely recognize that I am a bit of a shoe collector. So if you are interested in discussing or collecting or trading stories about shoes, let me know. I'd love to have a conversation with any one of you, inshallah.